onto the bowl, and when you've made several, they'll actually they'll cover the whole opening, so that there'll be like a sort of bouquet on top. Now that looks like it's quite difficult, doesn't it? But it's not, is it? Do you remember, Dennis? It's actually really easy.
It's easy when you've done it before, you know.
Well, it's easy when you take it in stages, and I'll teach you stage by stage by stage, and you'll find that you'll be doing your own thing in no time. And the nice thing is, you've got these flowers in front of you, so you can actually model a tiny little narcissi or something. You can look at them in detail and think they've got a sweet little thing in the middle, and pointed petals and.